morning, my little Chinarians. Welcome back to your science class. Today, we will do the exercises of chapter 4, Domestic Animals. So, go and bring your books and open page number 38. But you just have to listen this video and answers you will copy down from today's worksheet. I'm providing that. So you have to copy down that answers in your book only, not copy in book only. So exercise D, answer the following questions. What are farm animals? Answer is animals that are kept in farm and give us many things. They are known as farm animals. Now number 2, give 2 examples of pet animals. So the answer is dog and fish. These are the 2 examples. Number 3, why do we tame domestic animals? Answer is domestic animals are very useful to us in one or the other way. So we tame them, as you all know this. Now next, question number 4, how do we obtain manure from animals? Answer, we obtain manure from the dung of some animals like horses, cows, buffaloes and camels. So these are the animals through which we get the manure. Now next question, how are farm animals different from pet animals? The answer is farm animals are kept in farms and give us many things. Pet animals are kept by us for our use. Okay, so you all know very well this about the pet animals and farm animals also. Now the next question is question number 6. So before I start question number 6, I wanted to tell you that you have to learn all these. Okay, now why is drinking milk important for us? Drinking milk every day makes our bones and teeth stronger. That's why it is very important to drink. See this teeth, how it becomes stronger. And see the cow. Who gives us milk? Cow, buffalo, goat and many other animals. Now the next question. Question number 7. What do we make from the following substances? A. Wool. We make from wool sweater, gloves, caps, silk, saris, scarves, neckties, as I show you in the live class also, leather, jackets, shoes and bags. So, and I told you that we should not use the leather because it is made by dead animal skins. We kill the animals for their skins. Now the 8th one, last question, give how do we take care of domestic animals? Give 2 points. So, number 1, that give them healthy food. Take them to an animal doctor if they are unwell. So, this is your answer number 8. So, I hope you all understood how you have to do the question and answer. You have to do in the copy. Bye-bye.